Chapter 15, Distinctions between Futures and Options Contracts. In the previous videos, we have seen options terminology. In this video, we are going to see the distinctions between futures and options contracts. In all our previous videos, we have understood what is futures and what is options. So let us see the distinctions between futures and options. Futures are exchange traded products, which are basically designed by exchange, and people buy and sell futures on exchange. When you compare with options are also exchange traded products as futures. Of course, there are options which are traded even in OTC market, over the counter. But so options are also exchange traded. So in this regard, futures and options are pretty much same. In futures, all the terms and conditions are defined by the exchange, which is same with the options. In futures, if an investor buys a particular asset today, it is like a zero. Means today if you buy a particular asset in the futures market, it is going to be zero. If the price goes up, it is going to make profit, which is nothing but strike price. If price goes down, then it is going to make loss. But in options, it is not like that. When you buy a particular option at a particular strike price, the price might move up or down, but the buyer of an option will have the right to execute at the strike price. For example, in a call option, if the buyer bought a particular call option at a particular strike price, so if the price moves beyond the strike price, he is going to make a profit. So that is in the money option. But if it goes down, he is going to make a loss. So, but the loss is very limited to premium. But in futures, it is not like that. The profit can be profit and loss can be unlimited. So if you see the payoff that we saw in the previous videos, in futures, it's a linear payoff. It's very simple to understand. For a buyer of futures, if the market goes up, he is going to make profit. If the market comes down, he is going to make loss. And the other way, the seller of futures, when the market goes down, he is going to make profit. And if market goes up, he is going to make loss. But in options, it is not like that. It's a very non-linear payoff, where option buyer is always in the positive. Means an option buyer gets the right to buy a particular stock or asset at a particular price. So if it goes against him, his only loss will be limited to premium. For example, in a call option, if the spot price or today's price is above the strike price, he is going to make profit out of it. But if the stock price goes below the strike price, the only loss is limited to premium. So it's a very non-linear payoff. We have seen these payoffs in our previous videos. So in futures, both long and short are at risk. Means the seller of a future or a buyer of a future is at risk, because the market can go in either direction. But in options, only the seller or the writer of a option who sells this right to buyer, only the seller is at risk. But buyer will have only limited loss, that is only till the premium, but he has a potentially unlimited upside. So in this video, we have seen the distinctions between futures and options. In the next video, we would see the advantages pertaining to options. You can like this video in the YouTube channel, or you can even comment it. And subscribe to our channel by clicking the bell icon. You will receive the notification on all future updates and videos. You can send feedback to demystifying.derivatives@gmail.com. Thank you.